Now everyone who buys tobacco must be at least 21, and Wisconsin's tobacco retailers are checking IDs. Learn more at dhs.wisconsin.gov/tobacco21.